Hi everybody, today is May 17th. China-wide fake sanitary napkin ring busted. China-wide makes you wonder if any of these products came here. This is so badass, you guys. Not to be outshone by the great condom raid of March 29th. Police from six different provinces across China on Tuesday arrested 43 people who took part in the manufacturing and distribution of counterfeit brand names sanitary napkins, China Daily reported. Since as far back as February, Quanzhou police in East China's Fujian province have received many reports of women who said they didn't feel well after using the products. The minister's Economic Crime Investigation Bureau said on Tuesday. Police discovered a major criminal network across Fujian, Anhui, Zhejiang, Hunan, Sichuan, and Hubei, taking part in the ring, which involved up to 150 million yen, or $24.4 million. In March, police smashed 43 dens used for manufacturing, storing, and packaging the fake goods, and they closed 20 production lines, the ministry said. Police seized 19.6 million sanitary napkins, as well as hundreds of tons of counterfeit raw material. It wasn't specified what kind of materials was used in the product that was making women ill, but according to Dr. Richard St. Cyr, a health columnist for the Chinese edition of the New York Times, whom the Shanghaiists reach out to for information about fake condom rings, counterfeit producers typically don't sterilize the plastics that they use, and the products may end up contaminated with viruses. Counterfeit rings such as these have long been a problem across China. According to the Seattle Times, in southern China, workers were recycling used condoms into hairbands, then sold in corner shops to unsuspecting cheap hairband connoisseurs. People could be infected with AIDS, genital warts, or other diseases if they hold the rubber bands or strings in their mouth while weaving their hair into plaits or buns, a dermatologist told the state-run China Daily News. Gross. Let's keep these maniacal criminals off the streets for good. It really makes you wonder if any of these products made it to the United States. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep you up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.